General Mills is recalling some flour because it could contain salmonella. The recall is for 5-pound bags of its gold medal unbleached flour with a better if used by date of April 20th, 2020. General Mills says they have not received any reports of confirmed illness and that the recall is out of an abundance of caution. But anyone who has the affected bags of flour should throw it out. Matt Yurus for CBS Local News.